Hey, it's Brianna. Come with me to the Mamma Mia party at the O2. When we arrived, we were seated at our table and started with some appetizers. We got a bread basket and some champagne. We did the VIP experience. This is our caprese salad, and this is the tote that we got. The atmosphere was amazing. It looked so beautiful inside. Then they started the show, and it was a real storyline, different from Mamma Mia. The staff and performers were so, so friendly. And this was our dinner. I still don't know what the orange sauce was. The performers were so interactive, it looked amazing. My table was a bit of a party table. We made some new friends and had a bunch of shots. Then Act 2 began and we were out of our seats a little more dancing. They also had aerial artists and it was so beautiful. This was our dessert, a lemon cake, and of course we had to have a few more shots. It was then time for the finale of the show and this was the most fun. I went with one of my friends. They did more aerial performances. And it was just an absolute party. This was one of the most fun nights of my life. Afterwards, it turned into a disco. I absolutely loved it.